Hello, kindergartners. It's X time, and we're going to work on our pages from Sing, Spell, Read, and Write that I hope you have. It's page number 207 and page number 205. Let's work this page first and do what you always do. Circle name, write your name. In each one of these four boxes, we're going to write the X password, exit. You may do it with a marker or a pencil. When you are through, let's move on to your next page. You're not going to get tricked, I know, but there is a difference in this page because usually our word starts with the letter we're working on, but this time the X will be at the end of the word, like in box. All right, let's name everything. I'm going to say it, and then you say it with me. Picture, picture. Fox, fox. Queen, queen. Axe, axe. Ox, ox. Sled, sled. Wax, wax. Turkey, turkey. Now it's time to impress your parents. Cut this out. Only one piece of trash. They might not even know that you know how to do that, but you can show them the way to do it. After you have cut everything out, it's time to glue the pictures over here. Put one of the X pictures in each box. Then you may turn over and write on the back, or you may get a whole new sheet of paper. It's fine with us. But on the back side, you will be writing one sentence for each of the X words. If I was writing a sentence for box, I could write, "The box has a gift in it." You can make up your own, but you're going to have four X sentences from this side of your paper. Make sure your X word is in each one. Okay, have fun. Do your best.